So they were just up in this area yesterday, too. Like, four of them.
We are in the Iron Triangle neighborhood in Wilkes Barre, very close to the height section of the Diamond City.
So we're trying to nip this in the bud right now. I said, unfortunately, the neighbors were afraid to complain. And if they don't complain to us, we don't know what's going on.
That was nice.
That's the way you're supposed
yeah,
to
do it. Yeah, that's the way it should be done.
Yeah, I want him to cut the grass.
Hey, that's half the battle, at least they're maintaining it.
No, this is the back of it, yeah. So why is all these gears? Yeah, all you need is the thing throwing it in.
Yeah, that's a
oh, yeah. She voted.
She's gonna be on 6 o'clock news.
Yeah. Terrible.
Geez, somebody did something, huh?
Yeah, they put up the constable was here.
Listen, well, they're talking.
Yeah, you gotta get away from them. Yeah. Keep walking.
That's a violation.
All right, here's the thing.
I'm going to call him now.
But that time, I knew the sale, I didn't know the
price. Yeah, I know, he's parked up. I know, I seen that when I came.
I like the
price from
the dad. Yeah.
And emergency parking? Yeah, we can be back and forth.
01267 Papa's L, this should be a 93 Dodge. 531-18, showing expire.
My 688.
Thank you.